Once upon a time, there was a little ogre named Shrek, who lived with his parents in a bog by a tree. It was a pretty nasty place, but he was happy because ogres like nasty. On his birthday, the little ogre's parents sat him down to talk, just as all ogre parents had for hundreds of years before.
Listen, son, you're growing up so quickly. Growing up bigger by the day.
Oh, but we want you here. The rules are very clear.
Now you're seven.
Now you're seven.
So, the little ogre retreated into the shadows, far away from the world that despised him. And whenever an angry mob came to kill him, the little ogre made sure to scare them half to death, as all ogres do in stories like these.